en la carrera, pero ahí va. Se lanza por fuera, raza.
It's a race practice day out here at Rancho Pro Baja.
There's a bunch of cars out here getting the last minute laps in. Belly's gonna try to get some laps. We put a new chain tensioner on this thing. It's looking a lot better. Was a bit floppy though, the spring was worn out, so we're gonna see how it feels. It's about the only changes, and we got the new ECU.
Excuse me, that's the only change.
We got a flag. Giorgiamo style, so we're gonna wait to get some time on the track and how do you like driving in La Paz traffic?
No good.
No good? No. We got no lights and we're driving around the town. She almost killed me.
Why?
Why? Because it was close. We have to wait till they clean up the gas. Yeah, something leaked.
Palmita! Listo? Okay, suerte!
Hola!
That way.
Emma Valentina, una de las chicas que tenemos en la categoría UTVkids con el K33.
Good job. ¿Dónde es tu carro? Ah, ok, tú eres aquí.
They changed those kids to start early. It was supposed to be at 1 in the afternoon, but because of the track conditions, they want to run them earlier because they groomed it. So we're loaded up here at the Marine Hotel.
And we're going to go get an early start and get set up so it's not a rush. Sometimes there's a huge line to get in, so it's better to just go early. It's like 6:30 or something right now. So we'll get down there and get her set up and ready to race. How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. A la pista, por favor.
Dad, UTV, right now.
It's ATV and it's that's quad motorbikes.
Now.
Seats out. She means business today.
De la blanca para
la...
¿Listo?
Ya lo limpié.
Verde, ¿no?
Sorry.
How'd you do?
Good.
What position you finish?
First place.
First place? How?
Primer lugar. I was first I passed Ario, and then I'm like, I don't want to get second anymore. I want to get first. Then I saw La Palma, and I'm like, now it's my chance. I have to do all the gas after the race finishes. And then I had my chance to pass him.
You stayed up close to him, right? You had to catch him though. He was far ahead.
He was very far ahead.
But you did a great job. And Palma's fast.
Very fast.
Yeah. Okay, and Dario's fast too. So you battle with, and Ian's fast. You battle with four fast cars up front, so.
Third time? Third time's a charm. All right, let's do it. Here we go. Que llevó por nombre Carte Auto Parte Short Course en el Rancho Pro Baja. Agradeciéndole a los patrocinadores, a Cartec Autopartes, a su rita Eva. Tremendo cierre que nos regaló Eva, uno de los primeros competentes en el día de hoy. Vaya que prendió la afición Eva, felicidades. Milésimas, el K10 de Jesús de Soto.